The couple installed their own surveillance system after their home was robbed 3 years ago. And now, while they're at work, they can monitor their house online. Monday morning, they couldn't believe what they were seeing.
You know, your heart just stops in your throat. You know, you hate the thought that there's someone walking around your home and you're not there.
This is what a husband and wife saw on their home surveillance video Monday morning. When a stranger approached their Londonderry house, cameras sent these images to the husband's computer at work.
He came and he looked around and then left and then came back and then he backed his truck in. So I knew there was something wasn't right.
We've agreed to protect the couple's identity. They could see us driving by, pulling up to the house, and approaching the door for an interview. The same way police say their cameras recorded a man trying to break in.
And this guy spent 10 full minutes here in broad daylight trying to open windows. He eventually gave up on the windows and tried to get his way into the door. And
police say he left before they arrived, but never got in.
And what happened here seems to be similar to some things that happened in Hudson.
Police say that afternoon, a man fitting the same description was seen outside a home on Ferry Street in Hudson. That house was robbed. Police say this is the man wanted for questioning in both Hudson and Londonderry. The homeowners who recorded these images say their system is inexpensive but effective.
Small camera that you can buy in most places. It's software you can download for free on the internet and run on an old junky laptop.
Well, it seems to be working pretty well. I like it.
Works so well, the couple says just 3 weeks ago, someone else tried to break into their house, and their surveillance video led to an arrest in that case. If you have any information, you are asked to call the Londonderry Police Department, their number, 432-1118. Live at the Londonderry Police Department, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.